The church was built in the 14th century and replaced a 10th century Saxon chapel. As the church was more than 2 miles from the village, the pastoral needs of East Peckham passed to Holy Trinity Church, more conveniently situated in the centre. As a redundant church, St Michael's passed into the care of the Church's Conservation Trust in 1973.